Panyako.
Siti naweza fanya kwa hivi hapa.
Ah?
Jibambe. Jibambe, gari ni yetu.
What are you saying, bwana?
Wewe, wananchi hoye.
Ingia twende.
Kaa.
Ingia.
Okay.
Umwaka ni mwaka kufosi yani watacho.
Okay.
Hello. Hey, kumbe ningeanisha hivi.
Hapana jaribu.
Mami, ni ngapi?
Allah, what are you saying, man?
Is the same thing with the relationship.
Yeah.
If you have a woman, una spend time na unabambika. Yaani una feel too like
niaje
bethe no, na yani una feel too ni vibes.
Okay.
Mnaenda mnaeka kumeingia kwa gari mnapiga road trip yenu. Mnaenda mahali mna chill like you just enjoy.
Okay.
Yeah.
Kama itakuja kuisha, utaambianga Mungu niaje sawa it didn't work out.
What are you saying, man?
But for that, na that's what msiana nimetaja ex wangu nikasema my ex time yenye nini? Nilitoka ngeza the other company. Like alini support.
Yeah.
Up to that point ile time Sara like a relationship yetu ikaisha, she still supported. So since kuja hapa nisema walikuwa she was 100% bad, no. She supported me. Why? Because at that point I was mimi nilikuwa naishi for the moment.
And continue.
And when I look back I say we had our good times, we had our bad times, but maisha ilisonga. So the same thing with Sara. I like her. I love her very much. She's a very beautiful woman and I treat her the best. If tomorrow she decides I don't want to be in this relationship. Sita mimi sitaenda nijirushe kwa nini kwa Zoom Mount Kenya ama nini.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'll just tell God, look, it didn't work out. Sasa acha niingie hapa Jamaica nipige sherehe 1 week ni heal heartbreak. Na maisha inasonga. Watu wengi watu wataka kuishi rigid. Eh, nikipost today Mungu atasema nini?
Hapana jaribu.
Oh, forget about these people. At the end of the day usiku 1 AM kunanga watu online.
What are you saying, man? What are you saying?
Bando zimeisha watu wamelala. Kila mtu analala kwake.
Bro, 1 AM TikTok.
Oh, uko ndio.
Tuma 300 nitume
masaza.
Nitume masaza sasa wajalala wote.
The corruption quagmire in this country is ignominious, it is lugubrious, it is corruptious. And katiwampas. Yaani ile corruption iko Kenya ni mingi, inasinya, inakasirisha. Inatubo. Such that tumia to in a state of obnoxious umbwedded.
We ngoja.
Si Google.
Ngoja wewe unatubeba hapa unatuona ni kama.
Nimekwambia the corruption quagmire in this country is ignominious. Utaweza kuspell ignominious?
My God. Wacha niandike.
Andika ignominious.
Okay.
Ignominious.
Mhm.
Deserving, causing public disgrace or shame.
So nimesema the corruption quagmire is ignominious. After it is lugubrious.
Unaweza kwe.
Lugubrious. Looking or sounding sad and dismal.
Okay.
Okay.
It is Koliwobos.
Eh?
Ati?
Yo, ina spell aje?
Koliwobos, C-O-L-L-Y.
C-O-L-L-Y.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Koli? Gobos.
W. Itadileta.
Okay.
And then Simu si smart.
What are you saying, man?
Ini? Oh, Koliwobos.
Yeah, yeni.
Ndio nasema Koliwobos.
Jesus.
Okay, this one says stomach pain.
God.
Yani hiyo corruption baka inatufanya.
Intense anxiety or nervousness, stomach pain or queasiness.
Okay.
Okay, Koliwobos
and Katiwampas.
Hiyo unaandikaje?
Katiwampas, hivu umeandika kuliko sasa anza kati.
Okay.
Katiwampas.
With a C or a K?
A C.
Kati.
Kati, double T hapo, itajileta.
Na imekuja katiwampas.
Mm-hmm.
to the matatus. Who uses matatus? The poor people. And people who are vulnerable. If I run out of money in the middle of the month, I jump into a matatu.
Did you keep quiet? Chai.
But millions of poor people who have no other means of transportation use matatus.
Allah! Allah! Allah!
And how have matatus managed to serve this population of poor people over the years? By keeping the cost low, and matatus have gone out of their way to assume the risk, and they always do third-party insurance. Why? Because it's costly to do comprehensive cover, and they'd like to continue serving poor people.
Hey!
Allah! Allah! Allah!
Now, here is your government telling them, you must afford what you cannot afford, and give it to me. From a socio-economic perspective, how does that sound? Is it even reasonable? Does the government really care for the people? Is a Matatu Owners Association more mindful about the Kenyans and the government? Who is taking care of us? Is it? So at the end of the day, those are things which stand out.
Nikakuja nikafanya KU, fanya economics.
Why did
I wanted to
economics?
Do law. Nilikuwa nataka kuwa lawyer, nilikuwa naona naweza argue. But English kidogo. Mimi siko najua the mood of the poem. Kama hii poem, I don't understand the mood.
God have mercy.
Oh my God!
Nakuwa patabd. Hapo ndio nilijua umbwedi.
Kizungu.
Ile corruption iko Kenya ni mingi, inasinya, inakasirisha, inatubo. Such that tumiacho in a state of obnoxious, umbwedi.
Ni aje huyo mpua wako, temenye mkupa moja. Maybe you guys are cuddling or spending quality time. Wewe ndo mlalia hapo kwa kifua. Nyamaza for a minute alafu muulize, babe. Why are you cheating on me?
What are you saying, man? What are you saying? What is he saying?
The moment utamwambia hivyo, wacha heartbeat yake. Ikuambie kama unachezwa ama uchezwi. Inaitwa kuwa smart, manzi. We have to make sure we sanitize the streets.
Kuizi, sioni vijana wakipima ukimwi? Sioni wakinua kono. Au tumepona?
Jesus!
I think the worst feeling is not knowing if you should wait or give up. I mean, that's the worst feeling.
Okay.
You're not sure if you should wait, if it's gonna work out, or you should just give up and go on.
If there's one thing that I've noticed after being on social media platforms for a while is that there are people with extraordinary talent, amazing services, amazing products. But who are scared of posting because they don't want their loved ones, their friends, their family, their colleagues see them fail. So they're scared of posting because they're like, what if people see me fail? What if I'm embarrassed and stuff like that?
What are you saying, man?
Guys, I want you to know that your social media platforms are not for your friends, they're not for your family. If anything, it's your money-making tool. Come up on our social media platforms, post your products, post your services. Hata ukifail, so what?
Okay.
And what if you make it? Okay? Go out there, post your products, post your services. By the way, kuna watu wenye wako na talent kidogo. They are selling mediocre products and they are making it large. Kwa nini? They have the balls, they have the guts. And if you're still so much scared about your loved one seeing you fail, block them.
Hey!
Allah! Allah! Allah!
And follow them. Your social media platform is not for your friends, it's not for your family. Strangers are going to support you. Go out there, post your product, post your services today.
I can't believe that for the longest time I used to think bulls were stupid for chasing red flags. And here I am.
Oh my God!
Mimi, napenda pombe.
Okay.
Mimi na ulevi yangu, siwachi.
Allah! Allah!
Ati juna tafuta job. Mimi nitaendelea kunywa.
What?
La kunyonga? Kama yeye amekaa kafikiria mtu anaweza kuja kwa interview akiwa amelewa. It is still okay. Then the drugs were making you stagger. Like no nobody's business.
Mambo kuuliza maswali. So mrembo hii kazi yake boda boda.
Hapana jaribu.
Na je ukinyesha?
Senda chifunika mrembo.
Hapana na maanisha weka msichana unyeshe.
Kunyesha aje? Hebu toa uchinga wako wewe hapa.
Yesu.
Hebu leka uchinga wako na huyu.
Kata.
Ai. Ai, 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 ai.
Enda kushusha yako wewe, toa uchinga hapa. Customer wengine nao. Enda huko toka hapa.